And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick, back with some more Mass Effect 2 Blind.
I didn't even touch you!
They're still talking about this. This Volus here thinks that this Quarian stole his credit chit. When, he possibly dropped it, or left it at the Serta Foundation, I believe it was. Let's listen to this advertisement first, because that's important.
Now available on video, the abridged version of Francis Kitt's award-winning production of Hamlet, featuring an all-Elcor cast.
Oh my god.
Nostalgic melancholy. Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him, Horatio. A fellow of infinite jest. A most excellent fancy.
Oh my god.
Deep accusation. Where be your jibes now? Your gambles? Your songs? Flashes of merriment that were wont to set the table on a roar.
And don't forget to catch Core Hamlet Live, an unforgettable 14-hour experience.
14 hours.
Sincere endorsement. You have not experienced Shakespeare until you have heard him in the voice of Elcor.
Oh my god. These advertisements are the best.
Now available on video. Abridged version.
Same one.
Francis Kitt's award.
Konnichiwa! Listen to these guys talk. I love the Elcor so much.
The Systems Alliance Parliamentary Subcommittee for Transhuman Studies has awarded reparations for biotics suffering complications from L2 implants.
We've heard that one.
Subcommittee Chairman Burns thanked biotics everywhere for their patience and understanding and promised more help for
the Keeper.
Something to get you to your next paycheck on Error Did Not Found. Let go of the loan and payday now can help. We offer you credit on the spot for personal and home electronic devices, precious metals and jewels, genetic assay data, and virtual intelligences. No credit check, no questions asked. All we need is your citizenship ID. Come down today.
Yeah, I kind of wasn't around to, you know, have any of that stuff.
This is a public notice that Citadel Security will hold an auction of confiscated property in this ward on Earth date August 4th, 2185 at 0830 Zulu time. Items to be sold include jewelry, personal electronics, private starships, cargo and sport-related personal shuttles, art, and antiques from various cultures. For more information, visit any CSEC kiosk or link into Citadel Net at keywords CSEC Auctions Zakara.
Hmm.
Are you tired of paying the high cost of a decent extranet connection?
So much.
Are you sick of companies that restrict your access to certain sites, cap your downloads, or charge outrageous overuse fees?
Hell yes.
Public access terminals are free, but prone to lag and signal loss. But there is a solution.
There is?
Genentech's patented technology, you can enjoy the same reliable high-speed access enjoyed by executives across the galaxy.
Get out.
Just plug our black box device into the data port on any public terminal, and you're on your way to fast, reliable, and anonymous extranet access.
Squee! Any more? Ooh.
At Ion Liquidators, we are different. We don't use high-tech ads that use your name, job history, and marital status to tailor a message just for you.
What do you use?
I am Keth Mack, owner of Ion Liquidators, and I have only one message. I offer goods and services for less than my competitors. How do I do it? Foreclosures, bankruptcies, store closeouts, insurance sales, inexpensive advertising. Come to Ion Liquidators for cheap goods. I find deals so you don't have to.
That was the most boring ad ever.
Your attention, please. Citadel Security reminds residents and visitors that heightened security precautions are in place.
Oh, his mouth is weird. It's all over the place.
By a CSEC officer, please from Citadel Net.
Keyword
CSEC, Night Watch. Remember, we are all responsible for public safety.
He's a member of Night Watch. Oh my god, get out. President Clark.
Shepard, we know times are tough. Station records show that you made only 0
last
year. If you need something,
where's Serta Foundation here?
What do you think, Michael? Maybe the immune booster? It's supposed to help with alien bacteria.
We can get whatever you'd like for little Jake, Rebecca.
Wait, the immunobooster can delay muscle development in high-gravity environments. What if that hurts him?
Then he would be hurt by that. Hey.
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on Zakira Ward.
Thank you. Want an endorsement?
I couldn't help but notice your prices. They seem a bit steep.
With respect, the Foundation is not concerned with profits. A portion of our sales funds research to cure genetic diseases.
You know, it'll make your services more popular. An endorsement from the woman who defeated Saren.
Oh my! You're Shepard, aren't you? I would be glad to give you my employee discount if you would do that for us.
It's a deal.
Just speak into my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
I'll work it into our advertising at once. Thank you.
I don't know. Does it sound like more epic coming from the male Shepard? I'm not sure. Possibly. We still gotta ask her about this, the credit shit, though.
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation.
Yeah, shut up. You ever seen a credit shit around?
A Volus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit shit?
And not that I saw. He didn't purchase anything.
What's your job here?
If everything's done by catalog, why are you here?
Customer service. Returns, exchanges, and group rates. We also find that sales are better when there's someone to personally interact with. Though I'm not sure why a human company exclusively hires a sari to work their stores.
'Cause you're cute. Yet, actually, when you buy anything, we're not interacting with you, are we? Tell me about Serta Foundation.
Tell me about your store.
The Serta Foundation is a human organization known for its genetic therapy regimens and genetically engineered products. Serta is probably best known for the development of Metagel.
Really? I make my purchases here at the terminal?
I'd like to buy something.
Purchases are made through our catalog interface. It's over there.
That's what you call it. Catalog interface.
Thanks for your time.
Come back soon, Shepard.
Oh my, expensive. Metagel capacity increased by 3. Life support webbing. Within a wearable framework, the Serta Foundation developed an innovative set of microstimulants and metagel in order to decrease the chance of survival for aid workers and military personnel working in a hostile environment. Sure. I'll get this and I'll hold out on the medical upgrade for now. It's because that would be almost a third. Well, no, not a third, but still. Quite a bit.
The nerve enhancements say that there are occasional motor control side effects. Jake loves to run. What if it makes him fall down?
Jake is fine, Rebecca. He's a perfectly healthy toddler.
So, kind of wondering about, just asking people about it?
He's my baby. He's all I have left of Jacob.
I know.
I just want to protect him.
I know.
I'm not being irrational, Michael.
I know.
Are these guys the same as on the CSEC in the first game? Her husband had died and the baby that was all was left of him. And I forget she wanted to do something. Oh, I'm not even sure what it was. And the guy was that she was talking to was her husband's brother. And he was completely against it.
So which tech module are we supposed to get?
With confusion. I thought you knew.
What? No. All I heard Varanus say was, pick up a module.
Hello, Marab.
Welcome to Sarinus Applications. Can I interest you? Ah, Shepard!
Do I know you?
No, but I know you. Even a senile Hanar would remember the human who fought off the Geth. I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Please, look around the store. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Do the endorsement thing.
You know, I use quite a bit of software in my line of work.
It's a shame so few understand their own equipment. Besides the most obvious point-and-go nav interfaces, anyway.
You wouldn't believe how often I hear, "Why is the ship turning around? We're only halfway there."
Oh, I would.
You know, I like your products. Any interest in an endorsement from the human who defeated Saren?
I'd be thrilled. But I don't think I could afford to pay you for it.
Don't worry about it. What if we just worked out a discount?
Absolutely. Just speak into my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store in the Citadel.
That will be splendid. I can edit that and have it working right away. Thank you so much.
Not a problem. Little do you know, every single store here, well, almost, is endorsed by Commander Shepard.
Ah, my favorite customer. What can I get you?
Have you seen a credit chit around?
A Volus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit chit?
Oh, yes. He bought some environmental system drivers, then left without his chit.
Oh.
I didn't notice he'd left until he was already gone.
Haha.
If you see him, tell him I have it here behind the counter.
Cool. Well, I like hearing what these guys have to say. I know what his job is, obviously, but...
If everything's automated, why are you here?
Customer service. Sweeping out the store, carefully explaining things to the technologically illiterate. It's stunning how many people think that light moves faster through expensive fiber optic cables than it does through cheap ones.
I'd like to buy something.
Oh, it's all automated these days. There's a catalog interface over there.
These days.
Thanks for your time.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Tech damage. Oh, this stuff's expensive. Omni-tool upgrade. Damage protection. Another time. I shudder to think of what it's like without the discount. We'll get some more money and come back at some point. Well, let's go talk to this guy. It seems...
You know what Quarians are like. They take anything not welded to the deck.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to calm down.
Yeah, the accusations are baseless.
Please move along.
Excuse me? I found the credit chit. Move along yourself, fool.
You forgot your credit chit at Sarinus Applications. The clerk's holding it for you.
Oh. Well. The Quarian could have stolen it.
What?
I'll close this event report, but I'll be watching you. Get a permanent residence, or I'll run you in for vagrancy.
Oh, I missed it, damn it!
Thank you.
Ugh.
I wish I could give you something more than words.
Oh, I wanted to get that. Damn it. That C-Sec was an ass.
What the hell was that C-Sec guy's problem? He had no evidence that you did anything wrong.
I don't know. Everyone's been like that since I got here.
I wish I got that action. I keep missing those. Ugh, I hate it. Alright. Let's go in this warehouse, then. Where I guess there are sometimes firefights?
Wouldn't a refreshing, delicious Tupari sports drink hit the spot right now?
Maybe.
Tupari, now available with dextro amino acids.
I want to order.
You could really go for a Tupari sports drink, couldn't you?
Yes, but
I just got a refund and exchange, and I was told to pick up a new Omni-Jail converter here.
I don't think you have the right place.
No, they said to go to the warehouse. This is the warehouse.
This is a warehouse. Let me Somebody to talk to around here? I can't go through these doors either, huh? Can I at least have a seat? I can't do anything, man! No sports drink. No seat. Nobody to talk to. Thing won't even open automatically.
Look, it took me a long time to get this refund. It's a Cision Omnigel converter. He said there'd be one waiting for me.
Do you have a service order?
No, I got the refund, made the exchange, and then he said go to the warehouse.
I'm gonna start making those QuickTime events, guys. So I just have to be, like, on the alert constantly.
You ever had ramen? It's a delicacy back on Earth.
Love that ramen. So I guess I've been everywhere here then.
Shepherd, and this is my favorite store in the Citadel.
I keep looking at the comm terminals. According to where I am, there's one to my left. And if I hit Serona's applications, I went too far. But there's nothing. It's not this thing. They don't mean this, do they? No. So I don't get the comm terminals. They don't seem to be on the map where they're displayed. Okay. I think I'm done here, actually. Rapid transit. Current location, 27 dock. The main entrance landing area. Oh, that's where we came in, right? Factory district. Can't go there. Request new squad member. Okay, so the only place I can go is the Presidium. Alright, so we're going to the Presidium. Cool. Look at that Elcor moving. I've never seen them
Shepherd,
walk like that.
Welcome back to the ranks of the living.
Anderson!
I wasn't sure you got my message.
It's good to see you again.
It's been a long time, Captain.
Nice.
It's Counselor now.
True.
I had to give up my commission when I joined the Council. I'm glad you came. Though I was hoping the rest of the Council would be here for this meeting, too. Unfortunately, they rarely listen to me. Sometimes I wonder if Udina would have been the better choice for this.
You were the right choice, my man.
Nobody said this was gonna be easy. But I know you. You get things done.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But I doubt Udina would echo it.
Ugh.
He thinks I need to work on my people skills.
Yeah, Udina can stuff it. What is this about?
I'm still not clear on why you wanted me to come.
There's been a lot of talk since you came back. Some of what I hear has been, frankly, a little disturbing. Huh. I wanted to give you a chance to explain your actions. Maybe get the Council to see things from your point of view. But they refused to see you. You let the previous Council die during Sovereign's attack on the Citadel.
Oh, that.
They feel you'll always put human interests before galactic concerns. Rumors that you're working with Cerberus haven't helped. What are you doing out there?
I'm trying to save humanity. That had nothing to do with human interest. It had to do with saving everybody on the frickin' Citadel.
Cerberus seems to be the only group who cares about our missing colonists.
And that.
I feel for those colonists, Shepard. But they went out to the Terminus systems to get away from the Alliance. We can't protect them. But you can. Or at least you're trying to, and I get the sense there's more going on here.
They need your help.
The Reapers are moving again, but not through the Geth. It's the Collectors. They're behind the colony abductions.
The Collectors? We hadn't considered that. There's so little data. They've always seemed like a fringe threat. If they're a front for the Reapers, this is big. But even that may not be enough to get the Council off its tail. The others have spent the past 2 years convincing themselves the Reapers don't exist. I tried to get the truth out, but they don't want to see it. It's just easier for them to accept Sovereign as a Geth warship.
Huh. What about all the evidence?
Are they blind? What about Vigil, the Prothean VI on Ilos?
The VI on Ilos shut itself down. You're the only one who spoke to it. Just like you and your crew were the only ones who spoke directly to Sovereign.
True.
Officially, the existence of the Reapers has been dismissed as a myth spread by Saren to convince the Geth to follow him.
Okay.
We both know the truth. But I've spent 2 years fighting that line, and I don't have much to show for it.
Well, I'm going to have to grab a Reaper and bring him in front of everybody, don't I? So, you're saying it's hopeless?
It's not like you to give up, Anderson.
Ooh. I haven't given up, but I have to be realistic. Even as a counselor, there's only so much I can do. It's up to you to stop the Reaper, Shepard. All I've got is a title, if you want it. I can reinstate your Spectre status.
Nice.
I won't win any popularity contests, but they can't really object. Your title was never officially rescinded when you died. Besides, you're still a hero to humanity. And the Council knows the danger of discounting our opinion.
When did he turn around? He was facing the other way. Thank you.
I'll take whatever asset I can get, old friend. Coming from you, it's as good as the first time.
Not quite the same level of ceremony. And more symbolic than useful, but it still has weight in some quarters. The rest is up to you. I'll keep the Council and the Alliance off your back. Shouldn't be too hard if you're operating out in the Terminus systems.
Anderson, we need to talk about... Shepard, what are you doing here?
Surprise, Sudina?
Not used to seeing ghosts, Sudina?
I'd heard you were alive, of course, but I didn't expect to see you back on the Citadel. I hope you didn't do anything foolish, Counselor. Like try to arrange a meeting with the Council. There could be serious political ramifications.
I don't answer to you, Udina. Why don't you go to your office and think about that for a while?
That's right.
Of course, Counselor. Good day to both of you.
Sorry about that. Udina's never gotten over the fact that I got the Council position instead of him. Sometimes I need to put him in his place.
I was so ready for the QuickTime event, guys. I was so ready for it. I'm sure it was coming. And nothing. Why don't you fire him?
What do you keep him around for?
He's got his uses. And if you want something done on the Citadel, he knows who can make it happen. Plus, he's always happy to attend all those formal diplomatic functions I can't be bothered with.
Oh, Ashley. Let's ask him about Ashley.
What happened to Gunnery Chief Williams after the Normandy was destroyed?
Operations Chief Williams is still with the Alliance, but she's working on a special mission. It's classified. I can't say any more. Not while you're working with Cerberus, I'm sorry.
Seems you repaired all the damage to the Citadel.
How long did it take to get this place back up to speed after the battle?
Still counting. The main areas of commerce and the most populated wards are complete. But estimates for total restoration are sitting around 5 years. The Keepers always surprise us, though. It's like our repairs are annoying. We'll put up an ugly new bulkhead, and in a few days, they've made it seamless. We'd never really thought of them as heavy lifters, and I have no idea where they get the resources. But we'd never get done without them.
That's pretty interesting. Are there any remains of Sovereign?
I'm surprised no one can tell Sovereign isn't Geth technology. Didn't they examine the wreckage?
We don't have much to look at. Pieces of it rained all over the station. It was chaos, with who knows how many species combing the wards for their dead. We secured as much of it as we could. But between the Keepers and a whole lot of unauthorized salvage, there's no way to account for even half of that thing. Another reason why they don't want to acknowledge what Sovereign was.
I love watching the Elcor walk. Never really got to see that. And the war with the Geth.
Last I knew, we were still fighting holdouts.
Well, here and there. But they are increasingly disorganized. It's long since stopped being called a war. More like cleanup. Not that you can ever discount them. But we haven't had serious casualties for months. A civilian ship will spot an enclave and we send in a squad to clear it. They're not quite the boogeymen they used to be.
Hmm. That's good to hear, though. How have you been?
How have the last couple years treated you?
Serving on the Council isn't how I plan to spend my twilight years. Sometimes it feels like I'm just beating my head against a wall. Knowing the truth about Sovereign is brutal. It's nightmare stuff. I can't blame others for not wanting to believe it, but I know how important it is. So I keep trying. Fighting the good fight, right?
You should come with me. Well, he's needed here, but...
Forget Udina and the Council. Join my crew and help me stop the Collectors.
I'm too old to go racing across the galaxy. Much as I complain, I've got an important job to do here.
He's right.
Front line. That's got to be yours.
I better go.
Of course, Shepard, I understand. I wish I could do more to help you. But if you ever want to talk, I'll be here. Just do me a favor and be careful. You can't trust Cerberus.
I don't trust him. Thank you, old friend. So this is the Presidium.
The Turian hierarchy has announced that it will not limit its dreadnought production to previous totals. Citing an increased need for security in the wake of the deaths of previous council members,
I want to explore more.
The military intends to increase defense production. Representatives of the new human-led council had no comment.
There's gotta be more. Well, at some point we'll open the factory district. Let's head for the dock. I want to talk to that Bailey guy again. I'm not sure why. I just have a feeling I could ask him something else. I don't know. Wait.
You'll have to wait for the next shuttle.
Oh yeah,
you
he's
made
here.
Me miss the last one.
You need it to go through security.
Why are you treating me like a criminal?
Because you tried to bring a 15-centimeter serrated blade on a public shuttle.
You humans are all racist.
Oh, God. It always ends with that, huh? We're all racist.
Yes?
So I don't actually...
I need to talk to the Council. How can I get to the Presidium from here?
Yeah.
Head through the security checkpoint and take a public shuttle.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Well, I'm disappointed we don't get to talk to the Council. Damn it. Maybe next time. There's the interrogation room. And if we get through there, that door, we can go through that door. But not that one. I want to interrogate.
I want to know when the next shuttle will get here.
There's one every 10 minutes.
I don't want to wait that long.
I can't make the shuttles go any faster, sir.
You humans are all racist.
You humans are all racist. That's it. That's it. All right. I can't spend 10 hours walking around the Citadel like old times. At least not yet, anyway. Back to the Normandy. We gotta go continue and find more squad members. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time when we go to another system, cluster, and stuff like that. While we find some more squad members, all that kind of stuff. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.